Do not pull down on the safety bar, please. I will lower it for you. And heed this warning. The spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times. Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights. Our library is well stocked with priceless first editions. Only ghost stories, of course. And marble busts of the greatest ghost writers the literary world has ever known. They have all retired here to the haunted mansion. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Shh, listen.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rat on a table, it's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from regions beyond.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
Till death do us part. Here comes the bride. As long as we both shall live. For better or for worse. I did.
fruits of every size.
Secret doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Tombstone mouthfuls wane and quake.
Happy haunts materialize.
And me and you vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts about to socialize.
Close your eyes and don't try to hide. For a silly spook may sit by your side. Shrouded in a dark disguise.
Dying.
Now I will raise the safety bar, and a ghost will follow you home. Ha 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 ha!